assume most of you know who we are, but just in case you were jacked here by your wife. We are Home Free, a country a cappella group from Minneapolis, Minnesota. We're so excited to be in Nashville. Now, before we go any further, we should cover one thing, and I hope it's all right with everybody here. This is a Christmas show, all right? Just making sure those aren't holiday trees. Don't worry, we will do some non-Christmas music for all you filthy heathens.
Yeah!
I see y'all in the back, that's right.
Someone's up front too.
Oh, that guy that yelled, "Go Vikings." Anyone that yells that among all these Titans fans clearly doesn't love himself. Now, we've had just a crazy year since we saw y'all last, so I'll give you a little recap. Well, first of all, we debuted on the Grand Ole Opry.
Yeah!
We also released our third album on Columbia Records called Country Evolution. And we got to collaborate with some country music icons. We got invited to sing on a track for Kenny Rogers' new album. To work with Mr. Charlie Daniels. And my personal favorite, the Oak Ridge Boy. And how many of y'all saw our music video for this song? Well, then y'all know that we got to hang out in the studio with the Oaks, and it really was a dream come true. Now, most days, I feel pretty manly. Not when I'm standing next to Richard Sturban, the bass singer for the Oak Ridge Boys. Now I know how Austin feels all the time.
That is!
Now, unfortunately, Richard's not here tonight, but y'all seem like you're ready to have a good time. You think you got some little pop of mau-mau's in you? Jerry White, that girl ain't showing up, made my little ass shine.
Oh,